Probably need something out for it. That's gonna just get soaked. I'm just gonna leave this here. Do not put it on the side.
Alright. I'm sure they're used to getting out. Right?
Could you let me?
What do you need?
Yeah.
Yeah, I know that. Yeah.
You see how it is?
Yes.
Oh, Matt.
Hi,
brother. How are you?
Good to be here, man.
Thank you, brother. Thank you.
Of course.
Do you think you could let me know?
Hey, Matt!
Yeah. Do you think you could tell me if it just like flipping off?
How to?
Like, right now? Right now looks fine.
No, yeah. Like, I'm just.
Oh, you're saying like if something happens? Okay,
yeah,
gotcha.
You're like, well, I don't know what.
Right. No, I feel that. Yeah, of course. So,
sorry, sir.
Don't worry about it.
With Stop and Shop.
Oh, I'll go to Stop and Shop.
Alright, let me see who's over there.
Yeah.
With Stop and Shop.
Oh, I'll go to Stop and Shop.
Alright, let me see who's over there.
Yeah.
Probably just got good stuff. Yeah, exactly. Good spin, you know, has great extensions.
Yeah,
you know, that's his side. Oh, yeah, yeah. Is one of your sons playing on
he's on
spot one?
He's
okay.
One,
yeah. What were you?
He's going
to do 25 cents. Oh, okay. Gotcha. There's one of the few on that. Yeah. The one who's the selectman, and then there's Demetrius.
Demetrius.
Yeah, okay, yeah. Okay, so his son went to Dickens.
Yes.
Yeah, so.
So listen, so he was at the game the other day with my son.
Oh, really?
And he was texting. Was number from
okay, awesome. All right, good.
So yeah, that's he's been recruiting down there.
All right, good. No, I'm
he goes to St. John Paul,
right? Yep, okay,
cool.
Yep.
Bring it up.
And,
okay, good. Now, he's very involved, you know, like, trust me,
he told me his son's experience.
Yep,
very good for him.
Yeah. And no, he's really good. And Lucas was actually a guy. It's like freshman and sophomore year, he didn't play very much.
You know,
his role was kind of tough to me because it's like second base and shortstop were occupied by, you know, upperclassmen.
Yeah.
And then after, exactly. But then after 2020-21, that was like the year we had come back, limited season. We needed a right fielder, and he just slipped into that role immediately. And for that year and this year, he started every single game.